all the might humanity can muster. Let us hope it is enough. Not since the Despoiler shattered the Cadian Gate and tore the galaxy in two. Not since the Warmaster betrayed the Emperor and set the galaxy aflame have we faced such peril. I am a Lord Inquisitor of the Holy Ordos. In defense of humanity, I have toppled tyrants, and I have doomed worlds. And yet, in this moment, against the rising threat, I feel powerless. The Great Rift sundered the Imperium. For half of mankind's empire, the war is already lost. For the rest, I fear the ending bell is set to toll. Tyranids swarm the angels of Baal. Orcs amass in numbers not seen since the Beast, and humanity stumbles into psychic annihilation. The galaxy slips towards oblivion. Have we the strength to push back the dark? We are led by the Emperor's own son. We wage war on a million worlds. We buy each new tomorrow with the blood of a billion lives. And still, whatever price we pay, however many souls we sacrifice, it may not be enough. Rise or fall, this fate shall not be mankind's alone.